ideas, letterhighpolicity.com, and stay tuned for future sessions, including, as been suggested,
it's not supposed to be. I've given Mr. Ford my number.
Let's say, why do you duck the media? Why do you duck people?
He never ducked media.
Why do you have to hide behind a press person?
I'm not hiding behind anyone.
I have a question for you. I don't care what the subject matter is. You're hiding. You know, if the subject matter...
I'd be happy to talk to you. So let me just start by saying that the narrative that is being perpetuated about solitary confinement and, frankly, torture, which I'm particularly offended by, is a false narrative. We do not torture people at the Department of Corrections. I've been there nearly 22 years. The Mandela rules talk about things like using restraints as punishment.
And the size of what they're incarcerated and how much time they're left in there.
How much out of cell time. I mean, I cannot get into specifics because of the very lawsuits you mentioned. However, I do take deep offense, frankly, on behalf of the men and women who are professionals of the Department of Corrections at the use of the word torture. And you can smirk all you want, but I am a professional and so are they.
Yeah,
I take deep offense at the people.
Yeah, we're done. Thank you. Pat, just call me next time. Why don't you just call me? Call me anytime.
So do I get to talk to her then, or do I have to talk through you?
You have to talk to me first, and then we're going to schedule something.
Well, then we'll schedule something. Again, I asked the governor four times to be taken on the tour that the governor was supposed to go through to make sure that you guys didn't do the usual bait and switch with what you toyed
through. What usual bait and switch?
Because you don't take them through Highside. You take them through other security.
We've taken people through Highside.
Did you take the governor? Did you take the governor?
I don't.
Okay, you don't know which means you didn't. That's fine. All right, you're a professional, I'm a professional. I ask people questions that are hard. I'm not particularly interested.
Sure, I don't.
Because no one's putting you on.
Ask him.
No, I mean, I want to ask her, I don't want to ask
sure.
you.
Sure, no, don't. But don't go like guerrilla warfare and say like,
I've talked to dozens of people who've actually had their lives ruined by, not rehabilitated, ruined by your organization.
Just reach out to me.
Fair enough.
You have my number, you have my email. You know what I mean? Yeah.